And Wellwood will turn on the red bulb right when it matters the most. Jim Behnke takes the victory in Old Car Center Hot Rod and will take home the Wally.